Will you ever make your own esports team? I doubt it.